Hello everybody, welcome here to another episode of Java Revisited. My name is V and I'm here to bring you the top 5 courses to learn and master the Java language in the shortest amount of time. As a young Java developer, I wanted to find a way to craft an experience mastering this language early on. It was then that I purchased thousands of courses trying to learn just that. But although these courses promised a lot, they never really delivered. It was then that I started approaching industry professionals and learned Oracle developers that they taught me the top 5 courses that they taught to their employees. It's the same courses I'm going to present to you today. Lastly, do not forget to like, comment and subscribe. Grab a cup of joe and enjoy the video. Hello everybody, welcome to the Java Programming Masterclass covering Java 11 and Java 17. Now this is a bestseller course. It aggregates to a rating of 4.6. It has quite a couple of ratings, over 165,000 ratings, and it's got an over 697,000 students enrolled currently. The course is created by a very well-known, very good creator, Tim Buchalka, and his team, the Learn Programming Academy team. And you can look at the language settings. It's got, I think, 5 language settings. And you can see the course is very regularly updated. Last update in February is very regularly updated. And if you look to the right, you can look at the pricing options. It's very well priced. I mean, it's now currently in my currency. But if you look a bit down, you look at the fact that you have 30-day money back guarantee, so it puts you on a bit of a stalk to know that you have that money back guarantee. So the course is very well priced, and it's also gotten a tenary trial period, and then you can share the course, you can give the course, you can apply a coupon to get even more discount on the course. So there's no way to really lose with this. And if you look to the left, you can look at a couple of things that you will learn, including core skills. You'll be able to work with future employees, demonstrate your skills, and then also you will work with very, very good frameworks, the Spring framework, the EE and Android development. Then to the right, you can look at another information. You will get the Oracle Java certificate information. Then you will get best practices. So you'll learn about the best practices to endorse Java and to learn how the industry wants you to code. This is very important knowledge. And finally, you will learn and how to get skilled in both Java 8 and Java 11. Now, if you scroll a bit down, you can look at the course content, and there's some information on what you will learn through that, right? Including 80 hours on demand video, one downloadable resource, access on both mobile and TV, 3 articles, 52 coding exercises, and a certificate of completion upon completion. Then if you look a bit more down, you will look at the course content, and you can look at all the basics that's been covered. And here's the, also the intermediate stuff that's being covered. And then finally, you look at the Java 9 advanced stuff that's being covered. Now, if you scroll a bit down, you can look at the information on the ratings. And then finally, there's information on the course creator that showcases this wonderful creator. Now, I also own a couple of Tim's videos and courses, and I can just vouch that he's the best out there, or amongst the best on Udemy. So definitely give him a try. Hello everybody, welcome to this next course, Java Programming for Complete Beginners. This course is fundamentally geared to the absolute beginner in Java, in such that it will cover the very fundamentals up to a very advanced level. So you know that what you get is something that's very important for the industry, and you will also have a very strong foundation to get onto other courses. Okay, so if you look at the average rating, it's very good. You know that it's got a 4.5 average rating, and it's got over 26,000 ratings currently, and over 158,000 students currently enrolled. Now, if you look at the creator, it's in 28 minutes official, and to the right, you can see a bit more information. You get 85% off currently, and if you scroll a bit down, you can look and see a bit more options. You can share this course, give this course, and apply a coupon for more discounts, and it's also coming with a 30-day money-back guarantee and full lifetime access. To the left, you can see a bit more information. You see there's 2 points. Is hands-on with exercises and puzzles. So this course comes with the aggregate of puzzles and exercises and the coupling of other important skills. And to the right, you can see that you will have information on interviews, which is very important when you need to know how to get into employment. You need to understand how to really cut through your interviews in a smart way. This course is going to certainly cover that. Now, if you look to the down, you can see there's a bit more information on what the course will include, including 31 hours on-demand video, access on both mobile and TV, 11 articles, and a certificate of completion. And a bit beneath that, you can look at the top companies recommending it. That's the Udemy companies that's regularly recommending the courses. Now, if you scroll down, you can look at the course content, and you can see that it covers all the basics up to a fairly advanced level. It's also pretty interesting to see that it covers GitHub book. You will share your code on Git, so it's a very important site and a very important project to be part of, and it shows you how to install your program, also code in a very, very basic way. It goes into installing Eclipse, and then it goes into the advanced stuff, including primitive data types and alternative in Java program. If you scroll down, you can look at the other programming structures that we'll deal with, including collections, introduction to threads and concurrency. So this covers quite a lot of the advanced stuff as well. I'm pretty surprised. So you can keep scrolling down and look at the specific lectures. If you look at the requirements, fairly intact. I mean, you just need to have the attitude, and it doesn't require any programming experience whatsoever. And then scroll up further down, you can look at the reviews, which is very promising, and then you can look at the creators' information. Hello everybody, welcome to the new course, the Complete Java Programming Masterclass for 2022. This course is created by a very well and famous content creator. He's created a dozen of these courses, and right now the course is at the discount, so hopefully you guys will take note of this wonderful course and opt in to this discount. Let me quickly scroll down to show you guys what the course comprises. Now let's start off with who can take this course. Now, this course can start off by anybody who don't have a programming experience. Yes, you heard me right. This could be anybody with no programming experience. So you don't need any programming experience to embark on this course. You don't need any prior Java experience, and you can be a new person or somebody in the young ages willing to embark on the programming journey. If you're confident you're willing to learn, then you can certainly embark on this course. What I like about this course also covers information on the Oracle Java certification exam. That will be something that will make you pretty employable and teach you all the nitty-gritty stuff about Java if you want to embark on that. You learn a lot of stuff. You also learn about Android apps and how to create different freelance projects for your portfolio. And of course, there will be quizzes and assignments, and you will learn by doing. Let's scroll a bit down further to see what's next. If we scroll a bit down further, we can see a couple ratings, including the rating at the top from Sudor C, who is very impressed with the course, and then we got another Andrea G's rating. Let's scroll a bit further down to see what's next. We can look at some further expectations of the course. That is, it will teach you a bit about the interview stage. It will give you a certification, it will give you the latest and greatest content, and you will have comprehensive curriculum. Of course, there's no distractions. You don't have to be worrying about meowing cats or barking dogs at the end of the background. You'll get support from the community as well as from the creator, and you will get assignments, quizzes, and you will get interview questions. This, to me, is pretty new and novel. The fact that you get information about the head first interview process and how to actually fish for employment. Then, of course, you get lifetime access with free updates, and you get clear directives on your interview and certification exams, all for the price of a cup of coffee. Let's scroll a bit further down. Now, the course is created by Karthikeya C. I hope I did pronounce it correctly. And you can see Karthikeya has given us a very, very comprehensive course, and it's also at a massive discount. So you guys should really take charge of this. Right guys, so our next topic is the Java Fundamentals, the Java language. Now this course is created by Jim Wilson, and if you look at the ratings, they're around 4.5, I would say 4.6, and this course is literally going to the bare bones basics of the Java language. So stuff like variables, classes, and OOP will be covered, you can be sure of it. If you look to the right, you have the option to join Pluralsight. Now, of course, Pluralsight is very inviting. You can look at the platform. There's a lot of courses on Pluralsight you can join, and amongst these, you can enroll for this course. You can also buy the course separately. It comes with an option of buying it off as $45 per month after a 10-day trial. So you do get a 10-day trial of trying all these courses out. And then if you go whack a bit down, you can see there's an expanded library and a hands-on library of Pluralsight courses that you can also do whilst you're doing this course. If you look a bit to the left, you can see what you will learn. Let's scroll a bit down. You will definitely learn the Java fundamentals in this course. So I just noticed a couple of things that you will do. If you scroll a bit down, we can look at the table of contents. That's the stuff that will be covered, including the introduction, setting up your environment, like every other course. Then you will create a simple app. This is pretty nice. So it seems like your app is something on the display immediately. So in the second lesson, you already start with a basic app. Then you will go into variables, data types, math, and operators. Then you will go into your conditionals. That's going to be your if statements and your when statements, what you're going to do with Java. And then it's the looping and arrays. Then you're going to go into classes and more advanced stuff. And it will also cover inheritance. That's pretty much one of the basic trifectas of Java. So let's scroll a bit down further and see what it will cover. So lastly, you will cover things like more about data types. You'll go into error handling and exceptions, which is something that's all the time being used in the industries. You'll go in packages. So that's going to be your libraries and your packages and installing different and even running packages. It's something very advanced. You're going to go into creating abstract relationship with interfaces. That's going to be your APIs, GUIs, and interfaces. Then you're going to go into your member classes, and that's your end. It seems like the end of the course then. So it leaves you with a very, very mouthful of stuff. You will also see some information about your creator and about further courses with Pluralsight. Okay, so next up is, and finally, I must say, is the Java 17 Essentials Training Syntax and Structure. I'm very excited about this course because I know the LinkedIn platform and I know that they always provide the best courses to people and they always project the best in the market. So let's quickly look at the specifics of this course. Okay, so you can see the course is around 2 hours 31 minutes. It's being released on March the 15th, 2022. So it is a recent course. So all the material being covered are pretty recent. Now, you can see that you can have 3 months, so this will be inclusive in your LinkedIn, so you don't have to buy the course separately, but you can do that as well. And you can also look at the ratings, which is 4.9. It's very well. I mean, it's just 1.1 beneath 5. So it's 38 ratings, so it's very, very well rated. And there's over 2,600 learners currently enrolled in this course. Now, let's look at what's included. One project file, 9 chapter quizzes, access on tablet and phone, and you get a certificate of completion just as with the Udemy and Coursera courses. Let's quickly say show all and see what's next. So if I go show all, I can see that there's available certificates, including the LinkedIn Learning Certificate. And if you look to the right, you can see the course outline. Looking at the course outline, it goes through the very, very basics. It goes into how to set up your Java environment, including variables, types, and the different basics, and how to scroll a bit down. I see things like they assign structures, the if statements. So it does cover all the basics and gives you a very rough foundation. Now, looking at the course description, it certainly covers a lot of angles, including long-term support, Java 17, and a lot of other stuff like how to get part of the IntelliJ IDEA Community Edition IDE. So you will be part, I think, of a community of people that you can ask questions to. Now, if you scroll a bit down, you look at the skills covered, that's Java. You look at your nice certificate, there's a sample of it even. Let's scroll a bit further down. Here you can see the course is created by Angie Jones, and she's a Java champion, a senior director, and a master inventor. And you can see all the lovely people willing to rate the course and give some feedback. Okay, now this is pretty sad because it's actually the end. No, it's not actually the end, I'm lying. It's just the end of this video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video and I truly had such a good time to project what's available to you guys right now on the market. And I really hope that you guys take charge. Please like, comment, and subscribe to this wonderful channel. I'll bring out a bit more videos. This is V, and I'm coming to you live. Hope you guys have a very nice day further, and do take charge and learn Java.